Spindle City Vineyard family. My name is Perla Samitis for those of you that don't know me, and I'm here to share a couple of testimonies about how God moves. We were praying about the past year, 2020, and thinking about how most of us spend the year mainly indoors or at home. So I was telling God, how did you move? How can I see you? What did you do? And he started showing me that actually he brought many opportunities for me to pray for others, but this time it was over the phone. And he reminded me of these people that he just allowed me to pray for and to pray with. One of those persons was a cousin of mine. God gave me a dream, and I just knew that I had to call her and share the dream with her, so I did. And as soon as I told her my dream, she started crying and just feeling God's presence. And I just told her it's all about Jesus and how much he loves her and that he's always with her. And I shared a little bit about God and asked if she wanted to pray together over the phone, and she said yes. So we ended up praying together, and she gave her life to Jesus right there. Another opportunity, again, was one of my aunts. She became very, very sick, and family members were just sad and worried because they were just waiting for the end to come. And I just felt the Holy Spirit was telling me, you have to call her, just call her and pray. So I did. I called and we talked, and eventually I started just telling her about how much God loves her and about Jesus. And again, I just asked her, do you want me and just to pray with you right now, and we can pray together over the phone? And she said yes. So we prayed for her for healing and blessings, but she ended up also just giving her life to Jesus right there. So that was really amazing, because she didn't pass away. She started getting better and better. She's doing well right now, and she knows how much God loves her. So these are my testimonies. I pray that your faith just increases and that you are encouraged just to see that God moves in amazing ways, that he's always with us, and that he loves you very much. I bless you in the name of Jesus. Amen.